better hit that subscribe button.
What's going on, ladies and gentlemen of the internet and YouTube? I'm Freddy Fuego, Flamin' Hot Entertainment, MultiPlatGameTrap.com, the people's voice and your favorite average gamer. All right, today I'm going to be showing you the Flickr app. All right, I'm going to go down here. We're in the PlayStation Store. And it is 7 megabytes. I'm going to start downloading it. Yes. All right, while I'm doing that, going to be showing y'all. You can see it right there, it's downloading. The web browser. All right. For the web browser, I'm gonna go into, okay, Flickr is installing. All right, so right now, I'm just gonna click off that and bring this into my apps section. Oops, have it posted up like this. And there it goes, it's in my app section. All right, I don't have a Flickr account, so I do have email that's was bought out by Yahoo. Maybe I could sign in with that, but I don't want to even try, and I'm not interested in starting a Flickr account. For y'all that don't know, that this is like a photo bucket and all that good stuff. A lot of gaming sites use pictures from here that the game developers upload to here. Alright, it's still doing its thing. Come on! There it goes, and this is the application, how it looks. You got sign in, photo stream, and then sets. And that's if you have, of course, if you have account. Then, I don't know what these are right now. Okay, multiple people, search, no history. All right, multi. Let's see if go IGN and search that. All right, and see, IGN photos pop up, and you can scroll through them. Then you can and that does the different folders. And I believe this does the one folder that it's all under. And then you go back to the home. It's right there. Shows everything that I did. Where I did it at. For which one that I did it for. And then, you know, you got... Alright, let's go back. I don't have a Flickr account. But there you go. That is the Flickr app on the PlayStation Vita. It looks pretty nice, to be honest with you. It looks better than the Facebook app. But my favorite app on here is the Twitter app. I think that's my favorite Twitter app for any platform. Looks very good. It runs really good. The only thing it doesn't have is like the YouTube part, but it does have when you click on pictures, they show up. All right, lower this volume. All right, now I'm going to show you. All right, I'm going to show you the content manager. And as you can hear, I just turned on my PS3. and I have it jumping up and down. And I gotta hook it back up. I had just turned it on. There it goes. My PS3 said I got the content manager open on my Vita. And I'm going to move this down just a little bit. Alright, you start it open. And yeah, videos. I have no videos on my PS3 on this PS3. So of course I'm gonna go back, click over here, go back into the content manager. Let's see if I got any music. I should have some type of music. And this is the Killzone 3. And say, I just want to download the first one, copy to my memory card, bam. And there you go. That is music from the PS3 content manager. Boom. Now let's see some photos. It's going to start up. Some of these photos won't show. Alright, so I will take the Battlefield 3 photo and copy that. Alright. PlayStation button, X out of here. Then applications. Applications for the PlayStation Vita. There are none there. How about for the PSP? None. And save data, none. That's how basically how you do it. You can update your PS Vita firmware from the PS3, the PC, over Wi-Fi, those are your three, or through a memory card. Those are your four options. Like, download it to a memory card. If you have an adapter that turns the Vita memory card into memory card duo, stick duo, and then, you know, put it on there, then put it back on your Vita, and that's how you do it. Then you can back up to your you can back up to your PS3. And the file size would be 2,466 megabytes. And what I have free on my PS3 is 26 gigs. So, you know, if I wanted to back that up, bam. And then you can restore from there if the backup was there and you didn't have anything. I'm going to say, yeah, I'm going to back it up right now. Back up. It's like 2 gigs, so that ain't too much time, hopefully. And I'll get back to this video on that. Oh, I can't do anything. All right, so I'll turn on the video when just about done, and I'll tell you how long it's been. You see the time is 2:59 when I started it. And that's the size of it. That's the name of the file that's going to be on the PS3. And that is how you back it up. And then you're going to see, if I want to go to restore, that's the name. So I made a backup file. It's on my PS3. And then if I want to restore it, same thing. Hook it up to that PS3. And you can do it to any PS3. Hook it up to any PS3 has your the PSN account that's on your PlayStation Vita. Then you can delete backups, which is the same one. And that has been the content manager in depth of how it works. All right. And then I downloaded something, and I'm gonna put it right here with a picture. Go to all, and it is a Battlefield 3 picture, so I'm gonna put that right there. Bam! And then when I hit the back, there it goes. And now you see all my apps, things that are important, things that have to do with social is right here in this page. And then my games are on this page as a wipeout background. And then all my apps for like videos, multimedia, right here. And then Darth Vader with the other, welcome part, PSN store, web browser, and maps. And like to explain something for you on maps. Say you have one of those, you can tether, you have a Wi-Fi model of the PlayStation Vita, and you want to use your maps to do GPS, but you tethering it to your phone. You can have a GPS, basically. I don't want to show y'all where I live. You can have a GPS system for your car, and then you just put in an address and put 75 East State Street. And basically, bam, you do that. Then you get search for directions. And 75. Well, 75 Clifton Ave. Bam. And then basically right there. That's basically it. Do the starting point, the end point, then this is to show where you're at, and that's it. You can use that as a GPS if you want to in your car. Just buy a little thing, or somebody puts it on their lap or whatever, and be your navigator. All right, I've been your host, your commentator, your favorite average gamer, the people's voice, Freddy Fuego, Flamin' Hot Entertainment, MultiplatGameTrap.com. This has been an overview of the Content Manager and the Flickr app, and I hope you enjoyed this. Remember to give this video a thumbs up. It helps my channel grow. If you haven't subscribed already, subscribe to watch so you can catch more videos like this on your inbox and all that good stuff. Peace, love, and hair grease. Haters keep on hating. And if you haven't been doing it, you need to get gaming.
Thumb up the video, fool!